You could say the world's best hybrid 3D visualization system is the apple of Noel Kawano's eye. It should be. The Master's in Engineering student and a handful of others at the University of Hawaii at Manoa designed and built the immersive virtual reality environment with ultra-high resolution display walls. It's called the Destiny-class Cyber-Enabled Collaboration Analysis Navigation and Observation Environment, or CyberCANOE, under creator and computer science professor Jason Lee.
They did everything. They did everything from the design of the structure to coming up with the specs for the computer to developing the software that had to be used to drive the system. They even designed custom 3D printed parts so that we could align all the displays together.
I know every little bolt, every little nut and screw. There's like thousands of pieces. I know every little detail of it.
The research tool enables visualization of big data and an immersive 3D environment with 256 million pixel resolution needs the computing power equivalent to 32 of the latest 4K TV sets. It was funded by the National Science Foundation and the UH Academy for Creative Media System. Information and Computer Science master's student Jack Lam eventually realized the CyberCANOE would need 8 computers, much more power than he was used to.
Being able to work on this setup is a dream.
Another member of the team, who is an undergraduate computer science student, designed the software for researchers and scientists to put their projects into the Destiny-class CyberCANOE.
It teaches you a very good tool set and being able to work as a team in a very real-world setting instead of maybe just in a classroom.
After you've helped to build the best hybrid data visualization environment in the world, what's next? For some students, it's pitching the intellectual property to investors for possible commercialization.
Our pitch is that we've taken tried and true systems like Cave 2 and we've made it 10 times better. And we've done it here in Hawaii, all built by students.
And they want the University of Hawaii's world-class researchers to use the Destiny class and the next generation of CyberCANOEs to explore scientific worlds from inside the Earth to deep space and beyond.
We definitely have the wow factor,